My name is Billy Stewart and I'm a media apprentice at BCE. The reason I chose an apprenticeship with BCE is because I saw that they had a lot of connections with certain media brands that I wanted to work with, and they have a lot of events that go on within the college and that go outside the college, so it's a nice way to broaden my knowledge on media in every aspect. The steps I took to get onto the apprenticeship were the fact that I did the Fusion TV Level 2 course at BCE before, the year before, sort of led me into, they wanted me to take on the apprenticeship after. So it kind of sort of just fell into place where I did the Level 2, so now I go do the Level 3, but an apprenticeship. I prefer the apprenticeship over other courses because it's not only you're learning in a classroom one day a week, you're actually in the business 4 days a week, and you're earning money, which is a bonus. You're getting like tips off people that are also higher in media, and so you're not actually going just in class 3 days a week, you're in work 4 days a week, you're in college 1 day a week, and at the end you come out with knowledge in the business and a nice qualification. My favourite traits about being an apprentice at BCE is that it's very rewarding, as last year I was a Level 2, so I had a media technician in my class, and the fact that I am now a media technician, I get to help the kids with their projects. I can now help them out, watch them do it, and then see how well they become, like their stages throughout the year. Another benefit about working at BCE as an apprentice is that they have a lot of people that are working in the industry and teaching at the same time. So therefore I can go and network with them, talk about their experiences, if they've got any opportunities for me. So working at BCE helps me in a lot of other ways than just the apprenticeship. I would recommend an apprenticeship to other people because I feel like it is a great way to get your foot into the industry, because although that you are still learning, you're also making your way up the ladder already. So instead of going into education and then say going finding a job, you're actually having a job and getting the qualification at the same time. So even if you get the qualification, you may get the job after, or you don't get the job, but then you have a year's worth of experience to go in your next interview. So that's why I recommend an apprenticeship. So my plans after I finish my apprenticeship are to go on to uni, because the course here offers me enough UCAS points to go on to any university. I can go and do a course in moving images, directing, production, anything like that. So my plans after this are to go to uni, finish a degree, and then go into the business.